was always on his front porch, down at the end of our street. My buddies and I, we used to laugh and say, he must be about 103. But when no one else was watching, I'd walk up and sit with him. We'd watch the cars go by and talk about life. 60 years between us, but we always felt like friends. It ain't the roads that come through, or the buildings they knock down. It's folks like Mr. Tucker at the heart of every town. I heard his place was up for auction. I guess he finally passed away. If I went back today and nothing else had changed, it wouldn't be the same. Wendy Carnahan had all us boys acting like fools. We were mesmerized by her blonde hair. I still ain't seen eyes that blue. I asked her out when we were juniors, hoping we could give more than friends a try. Man, I sure felt lucky holding hands at the movies. I thought I'd gone to heaven when she kissed me goodnight. It ain't the roads that come through, or the buildings they knock down. It's good old girls like Wendy at the heart of every town. He's got a husband and 3 kids, and they're living in L.A. If I went back today and nothing else had changed, it wouldn't be the same. Come through. It ain't the buildings they knock down. It's those old familiar faces at the heart of every town. That's what makes a place home till we go our separate ways. If I went back today and nothing else had changed, if I went back today, I might recognize that place. But it wouldn't be the same. It wouldn't be the same.